some vortexing around and being sucked through the vortex through here. And then the air is drawing the water and mixing with it, and the bubbles and everything are pulling the water up around into this thing, and then it's looping back around to create more of that vortex. So you can see it moving directly here on the top. The air driving the water up and then around here, and the water splashing back up. Back up the pipe.